ஹலோ, வெரி குட் மார்னிங். திஸ் இஸ் டாக்டர் ராஜசேகர், அசோசியேட் ப்ரொஃபஸர் இன் கெமிஸ்ட்ரி, GIET யூனிவர்சிட்டி, குணுப்பூர். ஆஸ் அ சிட்டிசன் ஆஃப் இந்தியா, இட் இஸ் அவர் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி டு ரியாக்ட் த சிச்சுவேஷன் நவ் தட் இஸ் கோயிங் ஆன். வி ஆல் ஆர் வெரி மச் ஃபெமிலியர் அபவுட் த டிசீஸ் ஆர் த வைரஸ் தட் இஸ் ஸ்ப்ரெட்டிங் ஆல் ஓவர் த வேர்ல்ட், தட் இஸ் COVID-19. ஸோ ஆஸ் அ சிட்டிசன் ஆஃப் இந்தியா, இட் இஸ் அவர் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி to react and act accordingly. Today in this video I would like to give some briefing or the describe about the situation that is happening nowadays. First I would like to discuss about the certain points like introduction of COVID-19, briefing about coronaviruses, welcome step taken up by the Prime Minister of India Modi ji. He has been developed the three important steps, that is lockdown, quarantine and social distancing. The next point is, the last one is conclusion. Let us have an overview about or the introduction of COVID-19. So it is alarming and so much dreadful disease, or we can say the virus has been spreading all over the world. Now as a citizen of India, we all are living in India, must be respond and should act accordingly to take the positive steps to eradicate or to prevent or to control the virus. It is very much difficult to digest that there is no vaccine for this virus, or there is no medication for this virus. Let us see how the virus has been come into existence. Coronaviruses, it is not a single virus, it is a group of viruses. It was named as corona. The meaning of corona is crown. The structure, physical structure of the virus looks like crown, so it is so called as corona. So it is a group of viruses, hence called as coronaviruses, also called COVID-19. This viruses has been originated from the China. The central city by name Wuhan is the main city from where this virus has been originated. After the origin of this virus, we can see many people, especially the doctors, medical representatives, nurses, and also the bodybuilders around in the city, surrounding the city, were all died because of this effect of this coronavirus. So coronavirus is very much spreading disease. It is so much contagious disease and spreading all over the world. Because of the fact that the Wuhan city is the main central city of China, from where it has been connecting to many countries, direct airlines is available. So many countries are direct in contact with this Wuhan. Therefore, the virus has been spread alarmingly all over the world to different parts of the world in various countries too. After China has been affected drastically and many deaths were taken place. Many people were affected by this viruses, and after that we can see Italy has found to be more affected. Even the developed countries also has been affecting by this disease. So since there is no vaccine, there is no medication, nobody can able to stop this disease or virus very dangerously. And we can see after Italy, America is also found to be getting affected too much. Now it is a chance for India too. We the people belongs to India, also very much affected by this disease. So this is about the introduction of coronaviruses. Let us see the briefing of coronaviruses. What is this virus actually? So what is the symptom of this disease when it is spread into the person? The symptoms of this virus or the coronaviruses is dry cough, cold, fever, and body pains, headache are some of the major symptoms of this virus. When anybody got affected with these type of symptoms, maybe the cold is generally takes place in the case of flu fever, something like that. But we can see the main symptoms here is the cold, dry cough with cold and severe fever are the main symptoms of this coronavirus. So each individual, it is our responsibility to be cautious. Whenever we are getting any type of this type of symptoms, you must be careful to go for the medication. The third point here is welcome step taken up by the government of India, Prime Minister Modi ji. So the Prime Minister of India has announced the lockdown, the first time in the entire history of India, that is 22nd March 2020. Of course, it has been extended to April 14th. Now we are under this lockdown period. So it is historically, it is proven to be the challenging for all over the world too, and even in India, it has been locked down up to April 14th. So the Prime Minister of India has made an effective precautionary step, we can say. The three steps he has been implemented to go for the prevention of this virus. The three steps he made is, the first one is lockdown, quarantine and social distancing. So these three steps are found to be more than vaccine, more than medication that was he has been adopted in the country of India. So in this implementation of these three types of methods, the two important people are playing very, very vital role in controlling this virus all over India. The first person is doctors. We can see doctors are the main people who are saving the people from the different types of viruses called as corona. These doctors, even they are sacrificing their lives, even they are leaving their families and sacrificing their lives. Some of the doctors have been killed because of this spreading of coronaviruses. So we have to give the great hats off for the doctors. And the second person is police, the police force. These people are those people who are protecting the victims who are affected by coronaviruses. So the police, they have spent lot of time, they are leaving their families, they are even getting affected to protect the people from coronavirus. So the country as a whole, we must give the great sound of applause, or we must salute these two people called as the doctors and police with our heart. So let us see how the three steps, lockdown, quarantine, social distancing, influencing the India, how it is protecting India from this coronaviruses. Let us see lockdown. What is the meaning of lockdown? Lockdown means getting locked up. If you see any shop that is locked, means there is no chance for anybody to get inside. There is no chance for the person who are there inside coming outside. So that is called as lockdown. So he announced the lockdown on 22nd March. That is the greatest event in the history of India. So the lockdown means to be locked down with the family. The main scenario of Prime Minister is, the main meaning of this lockdown is, every individual should be there with their families to get locked down inside their family. Second point is, the main scenario of this lockdown is to be separated from the world. So the first point is to get locked down with the family. Second point is to get separated from the world. So let us see how the disaster has been increasing day by day. Let us have our eye to look towards the nature. How the nature is looking this disaster from its view. I can say that nature is having its own view about this virus disaster. The first point what I want to suggest from my side is, nature is looking at each one of us. Nature is telling that to spend time with the family. Nature is telling that to develop the attitude of love, affection, relationship, responsibility and unity among the family members. This is what the nature's view about this disaster of coronaviruses. Nature is telling it that to spend time with the family, to develop the attitude of love, affection, relationship, responsibility and unity among the family members. This is about the nature's view about this disaster. Let us think about this elaborately so that we can understand what we are not doing as a person, as a human being, having the nature of humanity. Spending time with the family, spending time with the children is very important. Nowadays, all the people are very much busy with their works, with their businesses, with their own personal jobs, but they are not spending time with the family. Without family, there is no existence of this universe. Without family, there is no development. But the main point here, the people who are not spending time with the family, how can they develop physically? How can they develop individually? That's what the nature says. The husband should spend time with the wife. Wife should spend time with husband. And family means the parents should take care about their children. That is what the nature says. So, and also nature is forcing us to do, to love your family. How you are loving your family? If you are not able to spend time with the family, how can you show your love to the family? That is, we have to improve ourselves to loving the family. And the affection among the family. We don't, nowadays we are not having any affection for the family. Just we are doing mechanically. Just we are spending time, earning money, and just going for savings in the banks, but not going in deep. There is no affection among the family members. Third one is, there is no relationship between the family. Just it is said that, namely, husband, wife, children, each individual in the family, they are very busy with their personal works, personal life, very, very busy with their own attitudes, but there is no relationship among the families. The nature is telling, you must build the relationships among the families. Next, nature is telling that, to develop the attitude of responsibility towards the family. What the responsibility that we are showing towards our family? Are we responsible towards our family? I am responsible towards my family, my wife, my children, my son. Let us think about this, because this is the nature's view. The disaster is because we are lacking all these things. And lastly, the nature is telling, the last point, you must develop the attitude of unity among the family. Nowadays we are seeing there is no relationship, there is no unity, there is no love and affection among the family members. Even the brothers, sisters, they don't have the contacts, heartfelt contacts. They are very busy with their own personal life. But nature is having its view upon us, telling the two important points. First one, to spend time with the family. And the second one, to develop the attitude of love, affection, relationship, responsibility and unity among the family members. This is about the lockdown, the concept of lockdown. The Prime Minister has suggested for us to do this lockdown because to think all of this, which is very much essential for our existence in this universe. Let us see the abbreviation of lockdown. What is the abbreviation? How can we abbreviate the word lockdown? Lockdown spelling LOCKDOWN. L stands for loving the family. O stands for obey the elders or the family members. C stands for caring the family members. K stands for kindness towards the family. And down, D stands for dealing or dedication towards the family members. O stands for observation among the family, how they are living. And W stands for worshipping the Almighty together with the family. And N stands for nurturing the failures, how you are getting failed, how you are nurturing your life. Nurturing means to just think about our life, our failures. So lockdown, the abbreviation can be abbreviated like this. So I want to say one thing. W, the worshipping the Almighty along with the family. So we must be able to think all these things while we are locked down inside the home. The concept of lockdown means not to go inside and lock and stay and spend the time. Let us think about how the nature is thinking about us. Before the nature is undergoing his steps to disaster, to wipe away all the world, let us open our eyes. Let us think twice, thrice within this lockdown period, and just we'll do the best for the nature. Otherwise, we will be terminated from the universe, or we will be killed off by the nature from the universe. This is the concept of lockdown. Let us understand the meaning of lockdown. Just lockdown means not only sitting inside the home and sleeping and eating, but let us think about all these important things, what we have to do, what we have to develop within this lockdown period. Second point is quarantine. What is the meaning of quarantine? Quarantine means isolation. Quarantine is meant for the people, those who are carrying diseases, viruses, must be quarantined, must be isolated for some days in order to avoid the spreading of these viruses. That is the meaning of quarantine. That means the person when he is coming from other country has been allowed to stay alone, isolated for a few days so that he cannot transmit the diseases. That is the meaning of quarantine. Let us see, all the people are doing the quarantine nowadays because of these coronaviruses. But let us understand what is the real meaning of this quarantine. Don't get panicked about the implementation of quarantine. Don't think negatively that I am not a diseased person. Why should I get quarantined? Don't think like that, because this is the conditions that has been established by the government. We have to abide the government also. So the quarantine, how to understand the meaning of quarantine? Quarantine means immunizing the individual bodies. Let us increase the immunity in our own bodies. Are you having the immunity? Can you able to withstand the viruses? Can you able to avoid the spreading of disease? Are you having the immunity? Let us check within this quarantine period. So quarantine means very important to know some points are there. I would like to suggest from my side. Let us listen carefully. To check our own personal health, quarantine is needed. 14 days or 21 days has been quarantined because you must know your health condition. You must think about your health. Are you healthy? Are you good at your health? Think about your health. Second point, quarantine says that to increase the immunity or to develop your food habits. What about your immunity? Are you a patient? What about your food habits? How you are eating the food? What type of food you are eating? Are you having the immunity power capability? Can you able to withstand the spreading of diseases? Or can you able to overcome the diseases? Second point, to increase the immunity, quarantine is needed. Third point, to build up the vision. Are you having the vision? Are you having the mission? What is your contribution towards the nature? What is your contribution as an employee working in your organization? Quarantine asks you about these things within these 14 days. Next point, quarantine is asking us to analyze yourself, to analyze your caliber, to analyze your innovativeness. And quarantine also says to determine ourselves, to encourage, to get inhabited with the inhabitation of new thoughts. Quarantine is asking you. Let us discuss in detail about these things. First point, I told you the quarantine is asking about the personal health. What is your health condition? How can you able to withstand for all the disasters that is going on? Are you having the good health? Are you taking the care for your health? Everybody nowadays getting the diseases, very common diseases we can say, blood pressure and diabetes. What is your health condition nowadays? Quarantine is asking you, check your health conditions, increase your immunity, increase your self, increase your body condition. How the parts in your body working, whether it is working properly or not. Let us think about ourselves. Let us think about yourself own. And after thinking about your whole body, about your own immunity, you just make your own habits. Improve your the food habits. Don't go for junk foods outside. Prepare the food by yourself. Give the good health, good protein content, good nutrients for your body so that you can withstand all these type of viruses. Let us think more about this during the quarantine period. And next one, during this quarantine time, the quarantine is asking you, what is your vision? What do you want to become? Are you having vision? The people will perish without vision. It was a saying in one of the religious books. What is your vision? As a student, suppose if you are a student, what is your vision? What do you want to become? Quarantine is asking you. You must give answer for the quarantine. What is your, as a student, what is your vision? As an employee, what is your contribution for your society, for your organization? Or what is your contribution for this nature? Are you useful for the nature? Are you making the nature as disaster? Are you spoiling the nature? Quarantine is asking you to think more about yourself. What about your contribution as an employee in your organization? And what about your targets? What are you doing? What is your target? What is your timetable to reach the targets? Just think about yourself. This is very important, what the quarantine says. and also improve your thoughts. Think more, think positively, adopt new technologies, new methods to go for new innovations. This is about the quarantine. Coming to the third point, last point, that is social distancing. First point, we have discussed about the lockdown, that is concern about the family. Second one, we have discussed about the quarantine, about your own self, how you are influencing the society, how you are having your own habits. That is the quarantine. And the third point, we will be discussing about the social distancing. The India is the culture of social unity. In the history of India, there is no distance maintenance until now, but nature is allowed us to do so. This is a great thing, where we cannot digest. The culture of India is to get united together. Our nature is social nature. Our nature says that to get united with the other people and love others, but we are doing against this by means of social distancing. What is the need for us to go for social distancing? It is against our culture, but it should be implemented because of we all have spoiled the nature. So we have got the very dreadful virus as a diseases, all are getting killed. So we must go for this social distancing. What is the meaning of this social distancing? Social distancing means away from the contamination, away from the coronavirus. That is the meaning of social distancing. So we must go for this social distancing in order to avoid the spreading of dreadful disease called as coronaviruses. So social distancing will talks about few important things. The first point, it says that getting away from contamination. Social distancing says that get away from the contamination, and social distancing says that take the measures of cleanliness. Social distancing says that protect the society. Social distancing says that make the benefit for the other people in the society. And social distancing says that save the people from contamination. And social distancing says that think about the nature. And social distancing says about the eco-friendly nature or green world. Let us think about that. Let us think about that. Social distancing is must and should be followed by each and every individual, because we are unknowingly spreading the disease called as coronavirus. So we must get away from the contamination. So even though you are carrying the disease, carrying the virus or not, you must be allowed for social distancing in order to reduce the contamination, in order to break away the contamination.